arms for a leper.
Arms for a leper.
Arms for an ex-leper.
Bloody donkey owners all the same, ain't they? Never have any change. Oh, here's a cut.
Spare a talent for an old ex-leper.
Buzz off!
Spare a talent for an old ex-leper.
A talent? That's more than he earns in a month.
Off talent, then.
Now go away!
Come on, big nose, let's haggle.
What?
All right, cut the haggling. Say you owe him at one shekel. I start at 2,000. We close about 1,800.
No.
1,750.
Go away!
1,740.
But will you leave him alone?
All right, two shekels, just two. Is this fun, eh?
Look, he's not giving you any money. So piss off!
All right, so my final offer, half a shekel for an old ex-leper.
Did you say ex-leper?
That's right, sir. 16 years behind the bell, I'm proud of it, sir.
Well, what happened?
Oh, cured, sir.
Cured?
Yes, a bloody miracle, sir. God bless you.
Well, who cured you?
Jesus did, sir. I was hopping along, minding my own business. All of a sudden, up he comes, cures me. One minute I'm a leper with a trade, next minute my livelihood's gone. Not so much as a by your leave. You're cured, mate. Bloody do-gooder.
Well, why don't you go and tell him that you want to be a leper again?
Oh, I could do that, sir, yeah. Yeah, I could do that, I suppose. What I was thinking, I was going to ask him if he'd make me a bit lame in one leg during the middle of the week. You know, something beggable, but not leprosy, which is a pain in the ass, to be blunt. Excuse my French, sir, but...
Brian! Come and clean your room out!
There you are.
Thank you, sir, thank you.
Half a denarii for me bloody life story?
There's no pleasing some people.
That's just what Jesus said, sir.